At this year's The Whole Enchilada Fiesta Parade, a group of teenagers showed the community just how much they support curbside recycling. Marching down Hadley Street in Las Cruces, more than 20 students from the Las Cruces High School Performing Dance Team are bringing along a powerful message.
Recycling is important to make sure that we're not destroying the place where we live. We want to make sure that it stays nice and so people want to come visit.
The city of Las Cruces recently passed 6-1 a proposal to allow for curbside recycling, which means people will no longer have to separate the recyclables.
We're just showing that we as dancers, we also care about recycling and we want to keep Las Cruces beautiful, of course. And we just want to show everyone that with little simple tasks, we can make this our community just a whole lot better.
The dancers spent the last few weeks practicing their routine, which organizers say is a stomp-style drill using brooms and bright blue recycling bins.
They're marching with the trash bins that people will be using at their homes. We want people to recycle and to use their recycle bins.
The Whole Enchilada Fiesta Parade attracts an estimated 10,000 people every year. The dancers are working with Keep Las Cruces Beautiful to promote the new service.
We want to show that LCHS dancers also care about the community and that we do recycle.
Leaders say the blue recycling bins are scheduled to be delivered at homes around the city this fall, and curbside recycling is set to start in January.
The time is right. This city is a sophisticated city. People of all different income levels, all different educational levels want to recycle. Your kids are being exposed to recycling all the time. The Disney Channel has partnered with Keep America Beautiful to get the recycling message into 99 million homes across the United States. So they're seeing it everywhere, and so people want to recycle, and this really is the logical way.
For KRWG, I'm Carlos Correa.